Welcome to all. Here we are going to learn the MSc first year CHO 150 course organic chemistry. We learn here the rearrangement reaction. Last time we learned the pinacol-pinacolone rearrangement reaction. Today we are going to learn the second rearrangement reaction, which is also related to the carbocation as a reactive intermediate. The second reaction or second rearrangement is Demjanov or Trifenio-Demjanov rearrangement reaction. In that reaction, here this primary amine, this is a primary amine which on reaction with HNO2, that is nitrous acid, there is a formation of a diazo compound. Then here by removing this diazonium compound, there is a formation of a cation, CH2 cation. Okay, and then this, after formation of this, there is a 1-2 expansion it takes place, 1-2 shift or 1-2 migration it takes place, and here this ring get expanded, that means this bond is shifted to here, and then this carbocation is shifted to this carbon atom, and there is a formation of like this structure, CH2CH, this CH2, then another this CH2, and this is bonded with this CH. This is this structure, and here this carbocation or this positive charge is shifted to this carbon atom. Why? Because this valency of this carbon is not completed, one electron get loss, that's why here this carbon have a positive charge. Okay, then what happened here, this is the reaction in which the primary carbocation first of all get converted to the diazo compound, then this diazo compound get converted to a carbocation, and here this carbocation is stabilized by 1-2 shift or 1-2 rearrangement, and here whenever this 1-2 rearrangement is happen, there is a ring expansion is takes place. Okay, and here then after addition of water, there is a formation of a alcohol like this manner, OH. Okay, cycloalcohol, cyclopentanol. Here this reaction is known as a Trifenio-Demjanov rearrangement reaction. What happened here? Here when 1-2 migration or 1-2 shift is initiated, how it is initiated? Initiated through a formation of this carbocation by diazotization of the primary amines. This reaction is known as Demjanov rearrangement reaction. Here this reaction which undergo a ring expansion, this reaction undergo a ring expansion, expansion. The most important thing is that this Demjanov rearrangement is mostly useful for the ring expansion reaction. This is a mechanism of this. First of all, this primary amine reacted with the HNO2, there is a formation of the diazo compound. Then by removing this nitrogen, dinitrogen, there is a formation of the carbocation. This carbocation is a non-classical carbocation which is stabilized, this is stabilized by 1-2 shift. That means this carbon is shifted to here, and that's why here this is a 1-2 shifting of 1-2. Okay, then this carbon is bonded by breaking this 1-2 bond, then this carbon is bonded to this carbocation, and that's why here this positive charge is shifted to the carbon number 1, and there is a formation of this type of a structure, and here there is a ring expansion it takes place over here. Okay, here this is the 4-member ring, it get converted to the 5-member ring. After that, this is a stable carbocation, and then here by the attack of this water molecule, there is a formation of the alcohol. Okay, next is what we learn. This is mostly useful for the homologating cyclic ketone by the use of a nitromethane or the diazomethane compound. Mostly here, this is useful for the homologation of a cyclic ketone with a nitromethane. Okay, how it is takes place, let we learn. If we take here cycloketone compound, what is the function of this rearrangement reaction? This is mostly useful for the ring expansion. Okay, and mostly here it is useful for the homologation of the cyclic ketone. Okay, this is a cyclic ketone which is treated with the methyl or nitromethane in presence of NaOET. What happened here? This is attacked to here. This is attacked to this compound, and there is a formation of like this. Here, this breaking to CH2NO2. H plus is attacked to here, and CH2 minus which is attacked to here, and then bond is shifted to here. This is the CH2H, like this manner. Okay, then this CH2 minus attacked to here, then this bond is shifted to here, and here this oxygen becomes negative charge, and then this hydrogen is attached to here, and there is a formation of OH. Okay, and here this CH2 attached to here, that is CH2NO2. Are you understood? Here what happened here? This CH3NO2 is break like this manner at CH2NO2. Then by breaking this bond, this CH2 becomes negative charge, and this is negative charge, and that's why here this is attacked to this carbon. After attacking of this carbon, this bonded is shifted to here to the oxygen. This oxygen becomes what? Negative charge, and that's why here this oxygen is attacked to this hydrogen. There is a formation of OH, and here this CH2 will attack to here. Okay, then by the reduction reaction, H2 in presence of metal and nickel, then this NO2 get converted to, here this is the OH and this is CH2. This NO2 get converted to NH2, that is there is a formation of the amine. Okay, this is our reactant. Okay, you can see here, this is a primary amine which is reacted with the HNO2. There is a formation diazo compound. Here, first of all, we convert this ketone into what? Primary amine compound. Okay, then what happened? Next, you know very well, there is a reaction with HNO2. There is a formation of what? Diazo compound. How it is formed? Like this manner. Here, this is OH compound, and here, this is CH2N triple bond N plus. After formation of this diazo compound, what happened here? There is a removal of this N2 minus N2. Okay, and then after this, there is a formation of what? This type of compound. Here this is the OH, sorry, and here this is what? CH2 plus. By removing this, this carbon becomes carbocation. After that, what happened? There is a formation of what? 1-2 shift. Okay, here there is a formation of 1-2 shift or rearrangement. Here this car 1-2 shift. Okay, what happened here? This is 1 and this is 2. Then what happened here? This carbon is shifted to here, and at the same time, what happened here? This oxygen, which has a lone pair, which is shifted to here. And there is a removal of what? H plus. There is a removal of what? H plus. And then this is 6-member ring. There is a attack of this carbon to this. This is enter into the cycle. Okay. And here this 6-member ring is get converted to what? The 7-member ring. This is what? Ring expansion. There is what? Ring expansion. And here our product is what? Like this manner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7. Okay, this is a 7 member ring. This is called the cyclopentanone. Cyclopentanone. That means here this is a cyclohexanone. This cyclohexanone we convert into the primary amine. This primary amine which on reaction with the nitrous acid, there is a formation of a diazo compound. That means here the diazotization takes place. After that, by removing N2, there is a formation of carbocation. After here, there is a 1-2 shifting or 1-2 rearrangement takes place. That is called the ring expansion. After ring expansion, what happened? This carbon 2 is shifted to here, carbocation. And here, what happened? This carbocation is shifted to here. And then this carbon becomes positive charge, and that's why this lone pair of oxygen, which is shifted to here by breaking of this bond with the hydrogen. By removing H plus ion, ketone here, we get the our original ketone, but expansion of the ring. And that process is known as what? Demjanov rearrangement reaction. Okay. This is about what? Demjanov rearrangement reaction. This is the homework for you. Do the mechanism of the following reaction. Okay. Write the mechanism of following reaction. Following reaction. The reaction is Cl. This is pH and this is O. By the attack of CH3, CH minus N triple bond N plus, in presence of MeOH, Et2O, there is a formation of this product. I am giving you the direct product. You only do the mechanism. CH3. Okay, this is the reaction. You have to only write down the mechanism of this reaction. Okay, this is the same mechanism as we earlier write in the in this lecture. Okay, this is the homework or assignment for you. Write down the mechanism of this reaction. Thank you very much for watching this lecture. Comment the video. Okay, as writing your name and what your role number. Thank you very much.